Hey guys, Rivadad here. Welcome back to another episode of Remnant 2. Hope you guys are doing well, taking care. Corrupted Harbor, here we go. Oh yeah, this is delightful. Yeah, this place is creepy.
Okay, this is it.
Okay. This thing is freaking me out a little bit, not gonna lie. Wow. Have I mentioned how weird and wild this game is?
I've got enough of that.
Put it in your pockets, man. You know you're gonna need it soon. Okay. Those still freak me out, but they're just not as bad as I thought they were going to be. When I first saw it, I'm like, well, I'm screwed. You okay, Doug? Yeah, I'm just going to stay out of there for a minute. It's full of darkness and flashing red lights. None of it's good. I'm pretty sure I've had nightmares that felt like this. Dear Lord. Yeah, they understand the creep factor of what they're doing in this game. In a limited palette, like the red and grays are just creepy as hell. You don't feel like you're conscious in this. Like, it's weird. All I can say, really, really enjoy the art direction in the game. What the hell is this thing? Anything you have to unload a clip into, bad. Anything you can kill with your axe, good. Back here? You see a secret thing, you grab it. What is this?
That's
decayed nice. Heart. Neat. Didn't expect to find that. Nice one, Doug.
Holy hell.
And I have to admit, the sound as well, really freaky. Yeah, fuck you guys. Yep. Nice one, dog. Shit. I'm busy over here. Great. You gonna come save me, dog? Wow. Wow. Yep. That was rough. Yep. That's the thing, it's like you don't know what is a boss and what's just another critter here. Good. Thank you, Doug. Second time. Let's make sure we didn't miss something last time we were wandering through here. Since there seem to be all these little cracks and crevices and shit. Will we make it further than the last time? Fingers crossed. Okay. This thing again. And they move so quick sometimes, too. Okay, we're healed. Like, just as you get your beat on them, they just skitter off to the side one way or the other. And it's just disconcerting, because you're like, I got you. No, I don't. Okay, there's shit coming up or behind us. Okay, just... Did I see something? No. Let's see if we can make it further this time. Get him, dog. I'm all out. I do not like this thing, whatever it is. Holy shit. Hello, blah, blah, blah. Well, a bit better. Having so many nasty critters in one spot sucked.
That was rough.
Yep. I did not care for that one bit. You good, Doug? Yeah, the sound in this game is one of the best parts of it, because it's a constant weird noise that just takes you, makes your brain itch. At least it makes mine itch. Everything seems to be taking like 10 bullets. Got another checkpoint up here. Never makes me feel good. I mean, yeah, sure, you get to a checkpoint, but it means that there's some kind of nightmare usually hidden behind them. Ooh. I want to get up there. Okay. That's going to be one of those, you can see it now, but you're going to have to try to get at it later kind of things. Got it.
What the hell is going on here?
Giant worms? You okay over there, Doug? Yeah. Adding the handler was a really good idea. Yeah, there's no way this is good.
All right, come and get some.
Delightful. There you go. That's the big mama Gemma. That's the one we were waiting on. Help me. Help me. Keep at him, dog. Holy shit. You okay there, dog? Take it. You okay? So let's take a look at our, my lord, the traits. Okay. I knew you bastards were gonna come in. The minute you go and look at your shit, they come out of the woodwork.
Oh, that was rough.
Yep. Is this how I get to that purple? Or not? This is bizarre, creepy, weird. Wow. Wow. I don't know why I did that. I did not want to bring them all back. Joy. The hell are you? War? Pestilence? Venom? Please save me, Doug.
Thanks for that.
What the? Try this again. I got a couple minutes. He's rough. This is going to be a meticulous fight. I can see that already. He's brutal. One more. Third time's a charm. And then if I fail again, we will come back in our next one. And I will have a clearer set of eyes. Like I said, I can only do so much in every episode before my brain goes itch, twitch, bye-bye. I'm down third. Yeah, it's just once you get hit, you're hit. And then you hit again. Okay. Yeah, I called it on three. I'm a man of my words. We'll come back in our next one. We'll try to take down Venom. Son of a bitch. See you guys soon. Take care, buddy. Bye-bye.